Your cloud delivery is bottlenecked. Developers wait weeks for infrastructure tickets to be processed. Infrastructure engineers are overwhelmed with repetitive requests while security teams scramble to fix compliance violations that slip through. The solution is an internal developer platform. But most IDPs take months or years to build. Enter Palumi IDP. Let's see how it works in under 3 minutes. Everything in Palumi IDP starts with components. They are reusable cloud building blocks in the language of your choice. Here's a container app component I've written in Python. It's got networking, VPC, security groups, an ECS cluster, a load balancer, and more. It encapsulates 400 plus lines of low-level infrastructure, all behind a simple interface. Developers just specify what they need, and the platform handles the rest. Components go into your private registry. It's a centralized catalog for your organization's building blocks. Use it to publish components, templates, and services. This is your infrastructure's single source of truth. Palumi IDP brings everything together with a simple formula. The platform team creates components. They optionally wrap them in templates. They use policies to enforce proper usage and then publish them. Developers self-serve from this catalog. No tickets, no waiting. Palumi IDP offers three ways to consume infrastructure. No code, deploy from the UI with simple configuration options. Low code, use YAML for configuration-driven deployment. Or full code, complete programmatic control in any language that Palumi supports. It's all the same components, but you have multiple interfaces. Every team use what works for them. Let's deploy our chatbot service using no code in seconds. We select our chatbot template, we enter basic info, choose our environment with pre-configured secrets. The platform is now spinning up our component's cloud resources, and they're all configured to use the best practices we established in the component. Now, under services, with the configurable services section of the IDP, we can see important details about what we've deployed, including links through to production metrics. The secrets and configuration used in the IDP are all managed centrally with Palumi ESC. ESC gives you short-lived credentials, encrypted secrets, and consistent environments. Centralization means no copying and pasting around configuration or secrets. Next up is policies. If you're trying to allocate too much memory, blocked, missing a required tag, flagged. Policies let you write out violations and then catch them before they hit production. Define your rules once, like cost tags, resource limits, and security settings, and they're enforced everywhere. Bring this all together and the transformation is dramatic. With Palumi IDP, what used to take days or weeks to get provisioned can now be accomplished in minutes. The platform team establishes guardrails, developers gain true self-service, and the entire organization moves faster with confidence. Palumi IDP is available now. For a more detailed look, watch this in-depth IDP tutorial.